Where the beat go? I've been developing, take a look at the benefits. Nothing to meddle with, I can never be delicate. My irrelevant, that depends how you measure it. Take a measurement to back it up and give me the evidence. Pretty evident, dependable can never be tentative. I'm a gentleman, depending on if I think you're genuine. Pretty elegant, but not afraid to tell you to get a grip. Proper etiquette, I keep it to myself when I celebrate. Huh? It's that time again. Better grab your balloons and invite your friends. Seatbelts back on, yeah, strap them in. Look at me, everybody, I'm smiling big. On a road right now that I can't predict. Tell me, tone that down, but I can't resist. Y'all know that sound, better raise your fist. The search begins, I'm back, so enjoy the trip.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
I don't know who's looking more forward to this, the women in the ring or me.
Bro kick! Boom.
Look at this. Oh, nasty impact. I'll tell you, watching Extreme Rules matches make me happy. My in-ring days are behind me. You talk about a treacherous environment to compete in.
Oh, going to the top. High risk. Boom, what impact. This is a treacherous match indeed, as Corey was saying. I can't even tell you how many times we've seen Extreme Rules matches result in broken bones, stitches, and even trips to a medical facility.
Yeah, but despite all those inherent dangers, these superstars still willingly sign up for Extreme Rules matches. That's what amazes me the most.
Gutbuster hits him with a gut-wrench suplex. What impact!
Keep your eye on this one.
Harsh impact.
She's starting to stagger a bit. To be expected, though, given the competition she's in there with tonight.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much.
She goes for the cover. That wasn't even close to three.
She's still in this one.
When it comes to matches like this, I'd say the more innovative a superstar is when it comes to offense, the better chance they have.
She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
Look at her go.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Oh, that hurt. Knee to the spine. Hard landing there. Nothing to worry about. Just a little misstep on her part.
As Byron mentioned, innovation certainly is a key in a match like this. A competitor can't be adverse to taking action outside the ring. By no means is this your traditional contest.
No, it's not, Cole, but at the same time, you still win this match the old-fashioned way, by pinfall or submission.
Oh, and a DDT! You gotta believe this one's over!
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's gonna happen next.
I'll tell you, watching Extreme Rules matches make me happy. My in-ring days are behind me. You talk about a treacherous environment to compete in. Oh, this will damage your back.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
This is a treacherous match indeed, as Corey was saying. I can't even tell you how many times we've seen Extreme Rules matches result in broken bones, stitches, and even trips to a medical facility.
Yeah, but despite all those inherent dangers, these superstars still willingly sign up for Extreme Rules matches. That's what amazes me the most.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Gore! So impressive.
She might have it.
She is on fire.
And it's reversed. Can she
she ended here.
And a kick out. Not even close on that one.
She's still in this one.
She's looking at it, going for broke. We're looking at complete domination here. And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it. That was impressive.
Oh, and a DDT.
Waist lift.
Yeah, Ross. Right to the back.
Perfectly executed.
Beautiful technique.
Talk about dominating the action.
What a strike.
I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault. This may very well be the beginning of the end for her.
Well, she's definitely not looking good right now, but the truth is, outside of the referee, nobody involved in this match is looking good. Oh man, she's rolling now.
You know an Extreme Rules match is going to be dangerous going in, but I don't think anybody anticipated it being this dangerous. Boom, what impact!
Uh-oh.
Big time slam!
Vicious. Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Oh!
Some good technique right there.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
Irish whip.
Uh-oh.
Suplex.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
Whack. Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
This might be it!
Oh my! How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it! This is not at all how she drew this thing up, guys.
She is on fire!
She reverses out of it.
And not a second too soon. Gross call there.
Oh, clothesline!
Whoa, the ladder hits.
Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
Nailed it.
Oh, net.
Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
It'll be tough to bounce back from that one.
Harsh impact.
Boom! These superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
She might have it.
Ooh, this one's over, guys.
She's looking at it.
Ooh, now it's time to capitalize.
And she's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael.
He's able to get out of the way there. She's calling for it.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
Boom, what impact!
I bet you feel foolish riding her off now.
Look, oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one. Look at her go.
Gut-wrench suplex.
Making it look easy.
Back in from the floor.
I'll tell you what.
Whoa, the ladder hits.
Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
At this point, it looks like even the winner of this match will walk out of here beaten back.
Oh man, that hurt.
Good. Golly, what a knee.
Beautiful technique.
She is on fire. These superstars wearing the wounds right now of what has been an absolutely thrilling matchup.
And that one does the job.
It definitely dropped.
We got a cover. One. I thought that was it.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
Knee right to the midsection. Wow, a discus clothesline.
Game, set, match, this one.
Looking for all the glory here.
Two!
Kinging out of that, man. Used up her last bit of energy.
She's still in this one.
Uh-oh. Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around.
Vicious strike.
No, there's the reversal.
Uh-oh.
Watch out.
Oh, shoulder first.
And the ring just shifted.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
Ooh, what impact.
Harsh impact. What a stop.
Good grief.
She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
She looks... Spear! Spear!
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
She goes for the cover. One! Where is she finding the strength to continue?
She's still in this one. Just attacking the back. Nailed it.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
What a hurricanrana. The reversal. Uh-oh. Here we go. You got to believe this one's over.
That might have done it, Cole.
Look at this.
One.
Didn't have to dig very deep to kick out of that one.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
Oh,
pile driver.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
She wants it one more time.
She dodges that one.
Nailed it.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh no. She's dazed on the top turnbuckle.
And it's a long way down from there.
This won't end well. Oh, the old head scissor. She's got that gleam in her eyes. She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, a second ago, she was almost done.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
No question about it, Cole.
Got her where she wants her. Big time move coming up.
Side slam.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
Toss to the outside.
I don't know how these superstars are doing it right now. They've got to be exhausted.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
Whoa!
Oof. She goes for the cover. And a kick out, not even close on that.
Oh, wow.
Here's the headbutt.
Irish whip.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Oh, no, this isn't going to end well.
Deconstructing the knee there.
She counters before it's too late.
Comes up big with a reversal.
She is on fire.
She comes up big with a reversal. Momentum clearly in her corner.
She gets out of the way.
Lariat!
Oh, and she gets floored by that one.
Yeah, there's no staying on your feet after something like that.
I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are.
Harsh impact.
Oh, man, what a splash.
Oh, it's over.
Guys, let's go to the replay.
Yeah, I definitely need to see that again.
No, she's too quick for her. She's looking wobbly, guys. And I assure you, the hazards outside the ring are very, very real.
This is a bad situation.
Oh! Right to the back.
The steps connect.
That hurt me just watching.
Ooh, what? Oh, clobbered by the steps.
That'll make you reassess some things. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Ooh!
Oh, nasty impact.
Back now inside the ring.
She might have it.
Dog slam!
And there it is, boys.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Oh, look at this!
And one more time.
Beautiful technique. Warm up the bus. This one is over.
We know
Batista. What a spear from the animal.
That, she goes for the cover.
Two.
Well, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got something left here.
She's a warrior, guys.
She's got her where she wants her. One more look at it. Boom, what impact!
She can pick up the win here, guys.
She goes for the cover.
One, two.
The resolve this woman is showing right now is absolutely unreal.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
Oh, what a snapmare.
Oh, perfectly executed.
Here we go. This could be it.
She better do something fast.
She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
What are we going to see here?
Hung up on the second row.
See the frustration starting to build.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Nailed it.
That has got to be it.
We have gone.
What a comeback.
Jeez, it feels like I have the...
She goes for the cover.
One, two.
She might just be running on instinct at this point.
She just will not go away.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
This one's for good measure.
Ooh, what impact.
That's how you put an exclamation point.
Penny predicament.
One, two, three. Yes, takes it.
Here is your winner, Little Adorable One.
A well-earned victory indeed.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
Thank you for tuning in tonight, folks. We hope you enjoyed that great match.
Used to keep a 9 million for protection just in case of a